is an Extreme Rules match, making his way to the ring from Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing
a competitor with his share of detractors, but he wants to prove them all wrong here tonight.
From New York, weighing in at 415 pounds, the Irresistible Force.
Everyone in this match is competing at such a high level. I predict one of the most competitive matches we've seen in a very long time. He calls himself the standard bearer of this division and plans on proving it in a matter of moments. In an Extreme Rules match, it's hard to predict what will happen, but there will be chaos. I can assure you of that.
The thing I love about Extreme Rules is we're guaranteed something from out of the blue. Some outside interference, a weapon nobody saw coming.
Oh, who are you kidding, Corey? You just love all this anarchy, don't you?
Confession. Guilty as charged.
Byron, how does this matchup require a different mindset?
A superstar must be prepared to go all out. Be as aggressive and vicious as possible.
Remember, it's no disqualification. The superstars can do whatever they want, but it can only end with a three count or a tap out.
Ooh, well measured.
Rapid forearm rakes. He's falling victim here to a charge of attacks.
Yeah, this can't be how he pictured this fight going.
Oh, look at the knee strikes.
One after the other.
He's getting a little battered now. And able to counter.
Could be a chance for him to change the complexion of this match.
And sent right into the corner. Uses the edge of the knee. Setting it up. Thunderous clothesline. He just keeps dealing out punishment with every move.
Yeah, he has planted himself in the driver's seat.
What a clothesline.
Ouch.
Heading up, he's thinking big. Perched up top.
Look out below.
Taken out from high above. You gotta be some special kind of crazy to do that.
The barricade.
Ooh. Oh, what a right hook. What a punch. And returning to the ring.
Oh, man, you can see he is feeling it now.
He's back into the ring. And now he's really falling behind.
This is where his fortitude will be put to the test.
He's turning the tables.
But he still has more work to do to get this fully in his favor.
Counter after counter. Taking this to the floor. Uh-oh, he's searching for something.
And now with him going for the table, we're just in straight up action. appetite for this.
From the top rope. Good Lord. Taking flight.
Big time risk pays off.
The daredevil in you comes out when you take risks like that.
He's heading back to the ring.
He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
And back in the ring we go.
Belly to belly suplex.
He's fighting hard and it's paying off.
He can't allow himself to let up now.
Elbows right to the forehead.
Striking at will.
Snapmare.
Off. Forearm all across the face.
Oh, right to the throat. Ooh. He's able to fend off the attack.
Nice scoop slam.
He leaves the ring, and there's no countouts in this one.
And, of course, kendo sticks are always under the ring in the event of any rogue ninja attacks.
Oh, look at the knees. Ouch. Precision strikes. How's that for a counter?
Sequence of reversals there.
By the neck.
Vicious.
And he keeps his focus on an attack to that area.
Oh, look at this. German suplex. And not done yet. Another German. And continuing to punish their opponent with a German.
Batten down the hatches.
F5! Thunderous!
That's his go-to move. Can he finish this off?
This is just an overwhelming amount of offense on him.
Yeah, the defects in his game are leaving him vulnerable.
Boom!
Down to opponent, and a double axe handle smash.
Oh my goodness! That's a match-winning move, guys. Shoulders down.
Two.
What? Only two?
Within inches of victory, only to have it snatched away.
This match just keeps getting more and more exciting.
That was plan A, and it didn't work. He must be thinking about plan B at this point.
As this match goes on, is there any self-doubt running through the minds of these competitors?
You can't even allow that notion to creep into your head. You have gone too far and fought too hard to grow weak now.
Uh-oh. Batten down the hatches.
F5! Thunderous!
Will that prove to be enough this time?
The